Good call. That prankster Jimmy Kimmel better not try to take credit for this. He's starting to feel extremely desperate and sad. This is easier to watch if you think of it as God playing miniature golf with humans. Golf with humans.